Hi guys! Ever since the collapse of 9/11 proxy, many of us have been trying out other providers looking for its replacement. In today's video, I will review one of them, Pia S5 Proxy, a residential proxy provider claiming itself to be the perfect 911 proxy alternative. This is Pia S5 Proxy official website. Here is a quick comparison between Pia Proxy and 911 Proxy. Both Pia Proxy and 911 Proxy provide residential proxies. Regarding its pool size, Pia Proxy offers more than 150 million proxies from over 180 countries worldwide. 911 Proxy has slightly bigger location coverage than Pia Proxy. While 911 Proxy only supports SOX5 protocol, Pia Proxy supports both SOX5 and HTTP. Pia Proxy can target according to country, state, city, zip, ISP. Pia Proxy is compatible with both Windows and macOS, while 9/11 Proxy is only compatible with Windows. Pia Proxy claims that their proxy has 99.99% uptime availability. However, only by truly using it can we testify whether it can live up to what they declared. Also, you should keep in mind that Pia Proxy does not have any refund policy or free trial, so you need to be sure before committing to their subscription. Pia Proxy offers three big plans with different IP quantity options. Bigger quantity options will gain you free IPs or discounts. However, you should purchase in small quantity first to see if their IP meets your needs. This is the popular plan. This plan has the largest number of users. The enterprise plan is suitable for users with large demand. This plan has the maximum discount. The static IP plan provides more stable IPs. It is suitable for users with higher requirements for proxies. Pia Proxy supports various credit cards, cryptocurrencies, local payments, Alipay, and public account transfers. I will give you a quick instruction on how to get a new IP from Pia Proxy. Firstly, you need to download Pia Proxy application. You can choose the operating system Windows or macOS. Here I choose Windows. After the download is complete, launch it and log into your account. Pia Proxy interface is quite similar to 911 Proxy. You can search IP according to country, state, city, IP, ISP, and zip. At the local proxy section, you can choose among three types of host addresses. The 127.0.0.1 is known as the local host or loopback address. Even when you pick another host address, you can still replace it with the local host when adding the proxy. Right-click, then choose Forward Port to Proxy and choose a free port. You can forward a large number of port by clicking here. If you want to change the begin port or the number of port, then click Setting and adjust according to your need. Back to the proxy list and forward port. Click Port Forward List to see your IPs. Now I will show you how to set up Pia Proxy in Hidemyacc. You can create one or multiple profiles at the same time. Create new profile on Hidemyacc at Proxy section, choose SOX5 Proxy. Paste the proxy you have just copied on Pia Proxy. Click on Check Proxy to see whether the IP address is still active. As I've mentioned earlier, even though I picked this host address, but I still can replace it with the local host 127.0.0.1. You can see this IP address is active. Click Create to run a new browser with it. If you want to create a large number of profiles simultaneously, click Multi Profiles. At the Proxy Type section, choose SOX5 Proxy. Copy your IP list from Pia Proxy and paste to the Proxy List section. Name your new profiles and click Create. Now I will run this profile and check the quality and speed of this proxy. Upon opening the Hidemyacc profile, the IP Fighter test page will automatically open and show information about this IP address. IP Fighter is a website that supports checking the IP address information you are using on the browser. It will evaluate the score as well as providing you with browser fingerprint parameters. Regarding the quality score of this IP, IP Fighter is giving it 90 out of 100 due to time zone different. Nevertheless, 90 out of 100 is a good score. You can rest assured and use this proxy. Next, I will do a speed test for. Here are the download and upload speed of this IP. Although it doesn't have lag issue, the speed is quite slow. Alright, that's all my experience using Pia Proxy. If this video is useful for you, please like and subscribe our YouTube channel to see more helpful videos. If you have any further questions, you can contact our support team via Facebook, Telegram, Skype, or Twitter. Good luck and see you in next video.